Akshayini from Pratik Sanjiro Solutions Chennai, and today we are at Tiruvalluvar district collector office. This entire area, this below this garden, we have installed our bio system, the bioreactors. Here we have done a bio sewage treatment plant last month, and I would like to show you how our plant is working and what is the kind of result our bio SPP is giving you. Which the entire wastewater from this entire collector building, the toilet wastewater and hand wash, all the water is coming. That water is being collected in that main tank. From there we process through our reactors. Giving the water finally, and also gives you crystal clear, odorless water. You can see here, this is the treated water which is connected to the garden. You can see the treated water from this.